Hey guys. My July challenge is for my gym. It's going very well. I have gone, today's the July 11th, when you see this it'll be the 12th, but I've gone to 11 classes in 11 days. I did miss one day, so I doubled up on another day, but I've done 11 classes in 11 days, which I'm very proud of because my goal was just do one class every day for the whole 30 days. I am currently going to go do a kettlebell class right now with my friend Laura, and yeah, it's going. It's going. Vlogging, not going so much. I don't know. I've been in a mood this past week, but it's Monday. We're starting out fresh. Laura and I just did kettlebells, and now we're walking around downtown playing Pokemon. And so are these people down here. Pretty sure. They are. I'm pretty sure they are. Nearby. Oh my god, I've never seen other people doing it. Is there one? What are you guys doing?
Okay. We thought so.
Laura's about to fight in a gym match.
Ooh.
I'm not on a level high enough to do this yet. What's the run? What if you push that run? Is that bad? Does that mean you run away?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you dying right now?
Yeah.
You died.
I want to try again, but I
need to. So, do they get to get your Pokemon? Do they steal your Pokemon, or your Pokemon died?
They don't steal them.
And do you lose it then? Do you lose that Pokemon?
No.
Oh.
I don't think. No, you don't.
You just lost. How could you have switched your Pokemon? Like, shouldn't have you used, like, a really good one?
Yeah. So, if it's a bat, I need, like, a water Pokemon. Oh, Squirtle. He's not high enough.
These are all things I know nothing about. I never played Pokemon. We filled up Ireland's pool and we're having a little swim date, aren't we?
Yay.
Even I'm in the pool. We got the fountain going over there. Mom's taking pictures. Oh. Little Ireland. Okay, now I'm in the pool with Ireland and we made it a squishy bath. I think we might need to put another pack in. It's not quite squishy enough. You could see it though, look on Ireland's back. You can see the crystals. And it is supposed to be for ages 5 and up, but we're watching her closely, so don't worry. She's not gonna be eating the squishy bath. Are you, Ireland?
No, just the toys that are in the squishy bath. There you are. Say hello to the people. Say hi, I'm in my squishy bath.
Oh, that's such a cute photo.
Learn about the texture. Yes, it's that squish. No, we don't put it in our mouth. Can't go in your mouth.
Mom, can you film us? Can you sit up here and film us, please? It's already going. Hi.
Feel it? What is that? What is that? It's squishy.
So cute.
Wow. I just want Auntie Kaylin to get a lot more. I could get a lot more.
Oh, did she put it in her mouth? She won't die from it.
It's all over your legs.
Yeah, you can touch it with that hand too.
Wow.
Nope. 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 We don't eat it. We just play with it. You just go squish, 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 squish. Squish, 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 squish. Squish, 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 squish.
Is she smiling?
Yep. And we could dump the squishy bath on you. That was so much fun playing with a squishy bath with her. She really loved it. Thanks for watching. Check out yesterday's video, the 1 year ago, the 2 years ago, and the 3 years ago. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.